You are an incredible, powerful human being. Your body has the ability to heal itself. Everything is energy, even our emotions, which is energy in motion. Sometimes our emotions can get the better of us and can become stuck, going around and around, and you get caught up in the cycle of that emotion. Those emotions which tend to swirl in our minds and body, in the end, can begin to bring problems. By doing a body scan, we can do some self-care on ourselves. Relax now for a short time. Close your eyes and bring your awareness to the here and now. A few moments, take your attention to your heart space. Feel your heart chakra open and expand. This time is for you. Feel your heart beating. It beats for you. Now take your awareness to the crown chakra. Visualize a beautiful white light coming down from source and into the crown chakra, filling your head with a beautiful healing light. This light flows down, filling your head, your mind, filling your face, through your forehead, Trust your eyes. Trickling down your cheeks as it flows into your throat. And as it does, it pushes out any negative emotions from the mind and from the throat, leaving your mind at ease and your throat clear, allowing you to speak your truth. The light moves down your arms to your hands, fingers and thumbs. It flows through your shoulders, allowing them to relax and pushing off anything that you may be carrying on your shoulders. Burdens, other people's worries that are not your own. Allow the light to gently sweep them away. And breathe. The light flows now to your heart space, clearing and aligning the heart to allow you to feel love, for your love to shine through. Allowing you to love yourself, to love others, and to feel love coming back. The light moves through your body, going through all your organs, the spleen, the liver, pancreas, lungs, kidneys, gallbladder, and the digestive system, flowing and removing with ease any trapped emotions you are holding in the organs. Allow the light to flow through them, to surround them. Wrapping them in light and love. As emotions are attached to our organs, this helps to clear, to cleanse, and to align deeply. Thank you. every cell and molecule of your body. And as this light flows through your body, it starts to flow through and down the spine. Through the spinal cord, healing as it goes through vertebrae by vertebrae. See the light in your mind's eye flowing down the spine and lighting it up. As this light flows through, it goes to your ribs, down to your hips, filling all the bones in your body with a healing, soothing light. As this light fills every part of you, it starts to work on the nervous system. The light fills every nerve in the body. The whole nervous system is now calm as this light removes any negative emotions held within the nervous system. See in your mind's eye now the whole of your body, your mind, your organs, your bones, all the nerves running through from your head right the way down your body, through your legs to your feet. Blood, the cells, the molecules of your body, filled with this healing light that eases and just sweeps away anything negative, anything stagnant, any trapped emotions anywhere within your body. You start to feel sense of ease. A sense of peace comes over you. You feel relaxed and calm. Your nervous system feels eased and at peace. White light remains in the body as you take your awareness back up to your crown chakra. Giving gratitude.